The Urban League is here for business. And we have to occupy the vote. Because there is, all of a sudden, an avalanche of legislation. An avalanche of legislation being proposed in 34 states to erect barriers and fences to democracy.